Okay, everyone, keep it down. Cole Phelps joins the arson squad today. How'd you like porking that German whore, Phelps? Phelps is up before a review board in December. Until then, he works the arson desk. End of story. Phelps.
Yes, sir.
I don't care what you did or didn't do, Phelps. I hear you're a good case man. But if you fuck up on my detail, I'll have you out of here before your feet touch the ground. Do we have an understanding?
Yes, sir.
Cap, we don't want a fucking rat like Phelps.
Can it, Tilden? Phelps, I'm partnering you with Herschel Biggs.
I don't do partners. You know that, Cap.
You do now, Biggs. Social basket cases like you two should get along just fine. Biggs will show you the ropes, Phelps.
This is arson. There are no ropes.
It shouldn't take long, then. Start with these two. House fires. 326 South Kenmore Avenue. Stefan's family was out of town when it happened. Then go to 4414 Rosewood, family by the name of Sawyer. Fire brigade will be on location.
Are they suspicious, Captain?
That's for you to find out, Detective. Now get out of here. Both of you. Get out!
I was door knocking all morning, but I
bueno, gente, muy bienvenidos nuevamente a MediaGames87 mientras caminamos con el amigo Phelps, que corre, porque no sé por qué corre. Ahí está. Como dije, muy bienvenidos a MediaGames87, bienvenidos nuevamente a Eleanor. Era una nueva división, que es la de incendios. No destituyeron después de que Roy nos haya delatado con el tema de la señorita alemana. Así que bueno, ahora estamos, como quien dice, con la moral por el piso, nos tratan como una basura, que somos unos traidores, y básicamente tenemos que reivindicar nuestra gloria perdida por culpa de un basura. Y bueno, le digo con un poquito de bronca, porque la verdad es que me generó mucha bronca, porque, hermano, a ver, ¿qué problema te hacía vos? Se ve que vos te las querías, ¿ya me entienden? Y no pudiste, porque la tratabas como el orto, pero bueno. Gracias por estar del otro lado, que es lo más importante. Vamos a ver el incendio de Stephens. Primer caso de incendios. Wow, ¿a dónde vamos?
How long have you been working, arson?
We gonna do the small talk thing now? Talk baseball, exchange addresses? I don't think so. Feeling down, hotshot? Need a buddy? I'll look somewhere else.
Bueno, mala onda, siempre nos tratan así.
This is how it's going to be, partner.
I already told you, I don't do partners. I seen you on your first day, hero. Walking into the station with your chest puffed out like a little kid at his confirmation. You wouldn't have given me the time of day. And now you need somebody, and that somebody's supposed to be me. Well, it's not gonna happen.
That's quite a speech. I heard you were the strong silent type.
You cracking wise, Phelps?
No, Biggs. I'm breaking the ice.
Just drive, not shot.
Qué bien que nos llevamos con los muchachos, ¿eh? Pero después terminamos siendo buenos amigos, salvo con Roy, que es un forro, pero lo tengo acá en la garganta, ¿eh? No se me va a escapar ese. Uf, no quedó nada. Piromaníaco, ¿no?
There isn't much left.
There never is if the job's done properly.
You think it was deliberate?
Nah. That's real pain in your face. They would have moved out the things they care about if this was insurance.
Mm-hmm.
There's no mileage in this. Hello, Mike.
Hey, Hirsch. Cap this one.
Yeah. Mike Brannigan, Cole Phelps.
Wow.
It's okay, Brannigan. His name may be dog shit, but there's none on his hand.
No offense, Phelps.
None taken. Do you have anything?
The fire started late last night. Stefan's family at Catalina Island. Won some kind of competition. Looks like the only thing they ever won in their lives. Wouldn't come home with this.
I'd say they were pretty lucky, really.
They don't have any insurance. Everything they own, including the house, is now that pile of rubble.
Where are they sleeping?
In the car. Lucky the whole block didn't burn down. Word is they're bulldozing this whole neighborhood to build new homes for GIs. That's the man in the house. In the ruins.
Mm.
Terry Lady is his wife.
We'll take a look around.
Creo que nos vamos a llevar bastante bien con nuestro compañero, que no me acuerdo el nombre, ¿no? A ver, Nuestro compañero se llama Herschel Biggs, con Biggs. Vamos a hacerle Biggs. Biggs de grandote. Nos vamos a llevar bien, amigo. ¿Qué buscamos del tema, no? Porque yo veo que está... Ah. Instahit, Los Ángeles, California. Ficha de mantenimiento, fecha revisado por firma. Estamos en el año 47, 19 de septiembre del 47. Y lo, bueno, los últimos tres años lo revisó Ryan Marra, o algo así. Mucho no quedó, la verdad. Si voló, podría haber sido la cocina. Mira cómo voló la mierda todo. Enciclopedia. No puedo pasar. Por ahí no puedo pasar. Bueno. No hay mucho más, a ver acá. No. Vamos a hablar con el hombre.
Mr. Stephens. Cole Phelps and Herschel Biggs, LAPD. I know it's a difficult time, but could we have a word?
Don Stephens.
You were out of town.
We won a prize. We had a wonderful time. Came home to this.
Do you still have the tickets?
Sure.
September 18. Está mal ahí. Ah, no, expendido 18 de septiembre, está bien.
It's a formality, but we'll need to speak to the issuing agent. Can you tell me any more about the prize that you won, Mr. Stephens?
Weekend at Catalina Island. My wife got this flyer in the mail from the Suburban Redevelopment Fund.
Did you enter any kind of competition?
My wife filled in a flyer. This lady just rung up and told us we won. It's the first time I ever won.
Está destruido este hombre. Se nota.
The redevelopment fund. Did they offer to buy you out?
They're building new houses. They showed their money and most of the neighborhood just packed up and walked away. But I never bargained with
him. Hmm.
Everyone else is selling, but you're the holdout, aren't you?
I was the last. I thought I could hold out for a better price. Now my house is the center lot.
Now you have to take the price regardless.
Looks like it. I've got no choice. I have to put a roof over my family.
That's all we need for the moment, Mr. Stephens.
What?
All right.
What's with him?
You've seen the papers. I guess he's thinking about his own family. I'd say he's searching for some kind of atonement right now.
Alan, por atrás nuestro. Qué considerados que son. Falta la señora, a ver. La esposa del hombre.
cop from the newspapers. Remember the dead lady they found under the train?
Bueno, no sé dónde está la esposa del hombre. Vamos a utilizar el teléfono.
Badge 1247.
How can I help, Detective?
I need information on the Suburban Redevelopment Fund.
Yes, Detective. Just checking. The fund is a semi-government agency established to speed up the building of GI homes. It has private investors as well as a government endowment.
Huh. You have an address for them?
There is one listed here. Corner of Beverly and Mariposa.
Thank you.
All right. A ver. Ay, ¿qué es ese ruido? ¿El semáforo? Acá están demoliendo las casas. A ver, pienso que podríamos ir al incendio Sawyer y después ir a donde decía este centro, que no centro, ¿cómo se dice? Este fondo de reparación, de reconstrucción. A ver.
Have there been any other house fires?
This is arson. We get an average of 2 a night. Does that answer your question?
Llegando. Otro más. ¿Ven el cartel ahí a la izquierda?
Hi, Albert. We've got this case.
Hey, Biggs. We? You have a partner? What gives?
This is Cole Phelps. You may have read about him.
Oh, now I get it. Hello, Phelps. Welcome to the netherworld of arson. Family of four found dead in their beds. Heater explosion.
Yeah, another one?
Looks that way. Instaheat Model 7. Before you get excited, we get a couple of water heaters a month go back. Take a look around the yard and see what you can find.
Bueno. Debe ser el perito de... El perito en incendios, acá el amigo. Porque Carruthers, obviamente... Ah, no, acá está. Hablando de todo un poco.
You're gonna stick it out, Cole?
I'm gonna try, Mal. What have you got?
Family by the name of Sawyer. Mother, father, and two.
Horrible.
All in bed from the looks of it. Well, I'd say carbon monoxide poisoning. The burns are superficial.
Time of death?
I'd say about midnight. Anything more exact will take some time to determine. Lynch tells me this has something to do with the faulty water heater.
Could be. There's been a spate of problems with a particular brand. I've got another angle in mind.
You care to elucidate, Detective? This is a murder and not an accident. Sharing information has helped us solve quite a few cases together.
I need something concrete now before the department gets wind of it. I'm an arson for a reason.
I feel sorry for your wife and kids, Phelps. Not for you. But you're a good case man. One of the best I've ever met. I'll help in any way I can.
Thanks, Matt. I'd say that's firm but fair.
¿Cómo nos condenan, eh? Uf. Más en esa época, ¿no? Años 40, después de la Segunda Guerra, un héroe de combate que encima haga lo que hizo. Hoy es casi normal, por decirlo así. En ese momento era todo muy santo, como quien dice, ¿no? sea, el honor y qué sé yo. Y eso que no estamos hablando de 1700. No había reyes, no había nada de eso. No encuentro el quemador, voló por los aires. ¿Qué pasó? Epa, 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 epa. Ah, esto es lo que me parece que el amigo estaba... Esta hit model 70.
Hey Biggs, is this significant?
Regulator valve. Good find.
Detectives, this is the next door neighbor, Detective Phelps. Can you help?
They were supposed to be going away.
They otro
want
más.
A trip somewhere. But little Henry got sick, so they had to cancel. What are the chances?
Do you know who ran the competition?
Gulliver's Travel, up on Santa Monica Boulevard.
Thanks.
Muchas gracias, señora.
Phelps, the guy across the street. I've seen him before. He likes fire.
Bueno, a correr, a correr, a correr.
Hurry, you can still catch him.
Vení para acá, vení para acá, basura. Va, basura, yo no sé quién es, pero. Son míos, son míos.
Stop, LAPD.
Son míos.
Dodge. Stop right there.
¿Por qué no te puedo agarrar? Estoy apretando D, apretar clic, porque me lo parece. Me lo pone, ahí está.
What's your name?
Herbert Chapman.
So you like fires?
Some.
Watching them or setting them?
I don't want any trouble.
Turn out your pocket.
Si no tiene un encendedor, le pego en el poste. Ah, algo parecido.
You're not anymore, aren't you, Herbert?
I keep myself to myself.
Bueno, pues es un cigarrillo, tampoco es.
Cigarette in a matchbox gives you a 5 or 6 minute delay.
Ah.
You want more time, you use a mosquito coil. Don't you, Herbert?
You light this fire, Herbert?
Hell no. I heard it over the fire radio. Sounded Buah. Sweet.
When you finish following your leads, come and see me at the fire station. I have a theory about this.
We'll do, Lynch. Take this guy in. We might want him for questioning later.
You got it.
Let him for you.
Why have you got such a hard-on for this case? If it is murder, it's almost impossible to prove. Fire doesn't leave much evidence. There's no percentage in this.
I think it's more than one case.
There are house fires, Cole. Accidents, heater fires, gas explosions.
There's got to be a reason.
The reason is you want to be a star again. Forget it. Give it up. You'll feel better.
There's something to this. I know it.
What are you talking about? Arson is insurance. It's always been insurance.
We still investigate the cases, Biggs. The people in this house are dead.
Go soak your head, Phelps. This hero business is a full-time obsession with you.
I'm gonna make this case. I'm gonna rub the department's nose in it. Help me or stay out of my way. You got it?
Corta la bocha. Como decimos acá en Argentina. Ok. Ya tenemos bastantes pistas. Bueno, no sé para qué nos fuimos de acá. Si yo quería seguir investigando. Algo más debe haber. El las víctimas. Uf, horrible.
How about the insurance companies write these incidents up as acts of God?
¿Ya está? Sí. Faltaba eso nomás. Ahora sí, vamos a buscar. Vamos a buscar a la agencia de viajes. Agencia que emitió los billetes del concurso de Catalina Island. qué buena vidriera.
Detectives Phelps and Biggs, LAPD. John Cunningham, can I help you, gentlemen? We have reason to believe that the Sawyer family of 4414 Rosewood Avenue recently won a competition run by your company.
Yes, I remember them. They called up to cancel at the last minute. One of the kids was sick. Very unfortunate.
Do you mind if I take a look at that?
A ver. Sawyer era una.
The Sawyer family. Cancelado. Rosewood Avenue.
Y Stephens eran nosotros. Había varios, no eran poquitos.
Here they are. Stephens.
Tell us about the Suburban Redevelopment Fund.
There's not much to tell. They run a promotion. Our promotion's mailing list covers half of LA.
So they are not a government agency?
I don't believe so. Government organizations don't usually get involved in promotions.
Tiene lógica.
I'm told the tickets were a prize.
Yes, they were.
You do a lot of these prizes.
Look, there are hundreds of these promotions running at any one time. If you're the lucky guy, you get your name pulled out of a hat.
While the Sawyer family were supposed to be at Catalina Island, their house burnt down. You consider them lucky?
Christ. I'm sorry to hear that.
Can you tell me who offered the prize won by the Sawyer family?
Sure. Look, there's supposed to be some sort of supervised draw with hundreds of tickets. But the reality is the Suburban Redevelopment Fund calls me every couple of weeks and tells me exactly who has won.
Mm.
Thanks for your help. No problem. Wish I could do something for that family.
You could put round the hat. A few bucks would really help them now.
I suppose so.
Good. I'll put you down for 50. I could tell you were Samaritan the minute I walked in the
50?
Door.
50? Are you...
Good man, Cunningham. You're all right.
Yeah, I'm great. Poorer, but... great.
Pensar que ahí el sueldo hubiera sido... No sé cuándo sería un sueldo. $50 por ahí es un sueldo entero. No sé, la verdad. Muy bien salió, Me encanta esa vidriera. Es muy bueno. Oh, qué lugares. Reconstrucción residencial. Sede de Los Ángeles de Reconstrucción Residencial. Fijar.
Let me guess. You want to check out the Suburban address.
Great partners must think alike.
Estamos llegando,
This is supposed to be the registered offices of the Suburban Redevelopment Fund.
This is an Elysian housing development, Mac.
So Elysian is an investor in the redevelopment fund.
Looks that way.
Are we done here, Mac? I've got work to do.
Sure, buddy. Thanks for your help.
Hmm.
Elysian are investors in the Suburban Redevelopment. So what? If you think I'm putting my pension on the line and harassing Leland Monroe without evidence, you're out of your mind.
Sorry, gotta go. While I'm here, my workers are probably putting their feet up and talking shit.
A ver. Elysian Fields 748, Lala Wilshire. Entregar a oficinas de promociones Elysian Fields 4105 de Council Street. Frank Osterman. Leland Monroe. Presupuesto de obra. Informes diarios y requisas deberán ser enviados a reconstrucción residencial por triplicado. No representar informes diarios para resultar podrá resultar en despido. Solicitudes de suministro archivadas incorrectamente serán ignoradas.
So Elysian Fields builds the houses while the Suburban Redevelopment Fund foots the bill.
Es un dato importante. Acá debe haber mucha data, Acá hay una puerta mágica que sale a la nada, o sea que no le damos bola.
not much I can tell you. Just that these Elysian boys pay good, and I don't ask questions.
Okay. Vamos a buscar lugares. Parque de bomberos 32. Ahí tenemos que ir. Parque de bomberos de la división de Wilshire. Vamos en nuestra supernave. Bueno, llegamos. Encontramos ese vehículo tan bonito, doble tono, bitono. Me gustó y me lo llevé.
We came as soon as we could.
A ver.
What the hell?
Lynch.
Biggs.
Ah, es el hombre que estaba en el caso, en la escena del crimen. Ah, el crimen del incendio.
Why?
I had to look around the place while I was out there.
Do you believe the fire?
I deal in facts, Phelps. Evidence of an explosion. No obvious sign of accelerants. Wiring looks intact. Come and take a look at this.
Is the heater from the Sawyer fire out?
Yes, it is.
Ajá. Entonces el del segundo, de la segunda vivienda que fuimos a ver, ¿eh? Calentador revisado por Barley. Reginald Barley. Es el mismo modelo de calentador.
I have a theory, and it's a theory only. I don't have enough evidence to prove.
Al, if you say it's so, we're listening.
Okay, Phelps. You're a bright penny. You have a gas supply. You have a Bunsen burner as a pilot light. You have a regulator valve. And the balloon represents the gas expanding in the room. Now, the gas has to make contact with the mosquito coil to form an explosion. Let's see if you can work out the chain of events.
A ver. Esto, obviamente. Va ahí. La válvula. Está bien, está perfecto. La válvula permite el paso, así que. A ver. Estamos haciendo curso de gasista y plomería en Illinois. El paso lo va a hacer así. No, no. Ahí. No, agárralo, vamos. Ahí. ¿Y funciona? Ah, ¿y ahora?
Come on, Phelps. You need to get the arrangement right before we can reproduce the results.
Pull the lever on the left to turn on the gas.
Bueno. Se infla el globo. What?
So that's how it's being done.
Maybe. There could be a fault with these valves. I've adjusted this one for our experiment, but you need to take it to InstaHeat and see what they say.
Mm-hmm.
Their headquarters is on North Harvard Boulevard, number 262.
Thanks, Albert.
You're welcome, Biggs. See you at the next show.
Muchas gracias. Muchas gracias, señor. Bueno, tenemos que ir a InstaHeat. Qué bonito este auto, por favor. Muy bonito. Los autos doble tono me encantan. Más los interiores, cuando son interiores. No, hermano. Justo ahora tenés que asomarte. Digo que los colores de interiores claritos me encantan. Y si son doble tono, mejor. He's the kind of guy that would like for a lot of things, but we don't really have any credible evidence to pursue him with. Insta-hit. Ese descapotable clarito. Se ve belleza total, Este de acá. A ver. Tiene una pinta esto. Bueno, sí, chao. Después me lo llevo. Vamos a entrar. ¿Qué tal? Termotanques, Instahit. Nuevo modelo y mejorado, lo van a vender como churros.
LAPD detectives, ma'am. We need to speak to someone in charge.
I see. Well, duty manager for today is Mr. Rasek. You should find him in his office.
Bueno, lléveme con él, señorita. Por acá.
I don't need this.
¿Qué pasa, hombre? Trabajando a full.
I didn't come to California to be a secretary.
A ver.
Any ideas?
Talk to the guy in charge. See what he says.
¿Y dónde está?
I could get discovered swanning around in those.
Ya lo vimos. Let's go. ¿Qué tal, señores? Guarda, no compren el Insta Hit 70 porque explota en sus casas, Manager, no lo había visto. Señor, debe ser usted, ¿no? ¿Qué te pasa? ¿Querés fumar por el culo? Bueno. Quizá la última vez.
Detective Phelps and Biggs, arson. We're investigating a couple of house fires. What can you tell us about this?
Pressure regulator from a Model 70. Let me take a look. We have a problem. This has been tampered with.
What?
You see this diaphragm? It forms a seal across the saddle here. Gas flows across from here to here. The diaphragm regulates flow. It's been reversed. It's a subtle change, but it means the gas never closes off properly.
So you're telling me that this is not a manufacturing fault or service repair?
I don't think there's anything inherently wrong with the design.
No sé por qué mentiría, a ver. Oh, shit.
All you need is a screwdriver and a wrench. Anybody could pull it apart and put it back.
Are these diaphragms prone to failure?
They tend to go after a while. The rubber lasts quite a few years and then it perishes.
So the guy's names that I've been seeing doing the repairs on the heaters, they're fully licensed and accredited.
Sure, of course they are.
Hermano.
Accredited mechanics to do this.
We call them installers. Technically, they're gas fitters.
Installers, then.
They know what they're doing, detective, if that's what you're trying to imply.
I want you to get me a copy of the list of your installers.
Okay, I'll get it for you. There, around a dozen of them.
Sí, bueno, pero nosotros sabemos que hay un par. Contacto, número de contacto. Uf, son una banda.
step this way, there's going to be trouble.
¿Y qué hacemos?
This is a long shot. We are not going to roust that whole list.
No, obviamente.
I want to run it by R&I, cross-reference for arsonists. See if any of these guys have any previous. Sir, I need to use your phone.
Go right ahead.
Pensar que ese teléfono no tenía mi abuela. Ese tipo de teléfono. Pesaba como una mancuerna de 5 kilos levantar el tubo.
How could I help, detective?
I need to know if any of the following names have a previous criminal history.
Okay, detective, run the names.
Acevedo Ernesto, Clemens Walter, Elgrim John, Gable Leroy, Kellagrew Peter, Cutner Robert, Limehouse Albert, Manning Franklin, Neves Raymond, O'Brien Thomas, Ryan Matthew, Spurgeon William, Varley Reginald, Zurich Stephen.
Clemens Walter, previous conviction for arson and malicious damage. Burned down a house in Westwood in 1942.
Bastante teacher. Reciente.
Thanks.
Y salió ahora. Va, salió el año pasado.
Ryan Matthew, charged for contempt of court. Attempted murder. Plea bargain down to assault charge.
Anyone else?
There is a Reginald Varley wanted for murder by Detroit Police Department.
Hmm?
Thanks. You've been a big help, young lady.
Buah, tenemos a tres implicados. O tres pistas.
Your employment roster is quite the rogues gallery, Mr. Rasik. Desperate times indeed. Not in your life, Buster. Do you have an address for Clemens?
He's working on an apartment building on Catalina and 3rd.
What about Ryan?
Currently working at a housing development on Normandy and 1st Street.
Varley, where is he?
Beverly and Mariposa, currently working on a new housing development. Hey, Varley's a good guy. You can't harass all my people.
These guys have lockers.
Yes, they do, but my men have a right to some privacy. Don't you need a warrant or something?
Show him and keep quiet.
Bueno, a ver. No tiene nada por acá. Lo único que sabe decir por acá, me parece acá el simpático fumador.
Happy now.
Stick around, Mr. Rasik.
I'm gonna make him take me to the pictures tonight.
A ver. Acá. Ah, Reginald Barley. One lock. ¿Para qué carajo va a querer?
A company went through thousands of these in the war. Still got eaten alive. Barley has a problem with bugs.
Bueno, a mí tampoco, la verdad me cago, odio los mosquitos. No hay mucho más.
You know that a mosquito coil takes an hour to burn down, Rasik?
No, I didn't know that.
It's a favorite choice of ignition by arsonists. Gives them time to get away.
You're crazy. He probably lives near the canals in Venice.
I didn't come to California to be a second
guest. No. Matthew Ryan. ¿Qué tiene este acá, hermano? Pinzas.
No good to me.
Ley de la autoridad de un ensayo anarquista de Pierre Kropotkin. Precio 5 centavos. Editado por Sociedad Anarquista de Los Ángeles.
Some light reading on the merciless capitalist machine.
Cuando la ignorancia reina en la sociedad y el desorden en las mentes de los hombres, las leyes se multiplican. Se espera que la legislación lo haga todo. Y cada nueva ley se convierte en un nuevo error de cálculo. Los hombres exigen continuamente de ella lo que solo pueden surgir de sí mismos, de su propia educación y moralidad.
Ryan wants the world to be a better place. Don't we?
Capítulo 1. Bueno. No tiene mucho que aportar. Walter Clemens seguro tiene un lanzallamas. Este también. Otra vez. La ley y la autoridad.
Clemens is a fellow traveler.
Bueno, sí, sí. Me lo tengo que fumar todo otra vez. Vamos. Estamos esperando que termine, porque no lo puedo sacar. Cuando empieza a leer, no se puede sacar, creo. No, no se puede sacar.
Mind if I leave you to it? I got work waiting.
Vaya nomás.
Three birds. Clemens, Ryan, Varley. Where to, Phelps?
Bueno, tenemos una cosa muy en común entre dos, que es el tema del anarquismo, o sea, el hecho de las... Un momento, vamos a seguir investigando un poquito. Que era, bueno, lo que vimos, ¿no? El folleto anarquista. Después el resto, lo único que parecía sospechoso por la herramienta en sí, era Varley, ¿no? Porque es una, utiliza los espirales para su uso personal o para hacer que vuele toda la mierda. ¿Qué pasó? Bueno, hay uno de los instaladores. ¿Cuál de los tres era, no? ¿Tate tía hacemos? A ver, lugar de trabajo de Ryan. Vamos a ver a Ryan. Esquina First. No, no era una esquina. El otro era un complejo residencial. Ahora, ¿qué dijo? Esquina Circo con calendario y dirección laboral actual del instalador. Uff. Uno era un complejo. ¿Cuál era el que dijo que estaba en un complejo? Mariposa en Avenue. Este dijo que era una esquina, así que no, esquina no era. Me la juego por Clemens, Come on. Voy a llevar el escapo, el no sé, este que me gustó mucho. El celeste. Estamos llegando, Va a seguir acá, a ver si tenemos suerte. Parece que sí, a ver. No, este no era. Oh, bueno.
Biggs, LAPD. We want some answers and we want them quick.
Okay, okay. What's this all about? Just tell me what you want.
Clemens.
You know Reginald Varley?
No? Can't say I do.
Se trabaja en la empresa, flaco, Clemens. Pa, momento, momento. Me estoy perdiendo. Ryan y Clemens. Este es Clemens y le preguntamos por... Un momento, porque... Conoce a Varley. Shit.
Sounds like a bad hombre.
You're licensed and work for InstaHeat?
I contract for them. So what?
You did four years burning down a house in
Westwood. What are you doing working as a gas fitter?
I did my time for that.
Do you know Matthew Ryan?
No. Don't know the name.
Bueno, este sí le voy a pegar, hermanos, porque...
You and Ryan are fifth columnists.
And how do you figure that, wise guy? What proof do you have? Been following me to meetings? I am not now,
oh, shit.
Nor have I ever been a member of the Communist Party. Nice try, copper.
Clemens, for someone with your record, I would expect a little more cooperation.
Como el orto, gente. Como el orto, como el orto, como el orto. Muy decepcionado de mí mismo. No me gusta hacer las cosas mal. Perfeccionista el mango. Bueno, entonces ahora tenemos que ir a buscar a... Este está en una esquina, ¿sí, no? Así que no. Barley.
Barley's on the run. He might be packing heat. He's wanted for murder. I say we take the doubt out of the equation and let him have it.
You nervous?
It's been a while.
You were in combat.
In 1917.
Oh, Primera Guerra.
You know, I never fired my weapon in the line of duty.
That's nothing to be ashamed of. I hope your piece is still serviceable, Herschel.
I may be old and out of practice, but I'm still a Marine, Phelps.
It would be better for our case if we could bring him in, Herschel.
Oh, muchos autos, loco. Las calles son muy angostas encima. A ver, campeón. ¿Ya se fue? Tampoco era este.
Stop or I'll shoot.
No, 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 no corras. Ah, hermano. Te voy a agarrar.
Come on, Barley. You can't keep running forever.
No sé si lo podemos agarrar, eh. No lo vamos a matar por matar. Ni acá. ¿Dónde vas? Vamos. Está haciendo correr, Ven, hermano, vas a pasar por arriba con la topadora. Vamos, que te agarro. No vas a morir, no vas a morir. Vamos. Ah, perfecto. Qué izquierdazo te comiste.
Why did you run from us, Varley?
I'm going to take a wild guess that you're the same Reginald Varley. The Detroit police have an outstanding warrant on. How am I doing so far?
I need a lawyer before I talk to any of you. Reginald Varley, you're under arrest for committing a series of arsons. You're also under arrest for murder. Detroit PD will be putting in a request for your extradition. Until then, your guest is...
Arson? You can't hang that rap on me.
Be quiet. Be thankful we don't shoot you.
Are all the cops in this town crazy?
Take him away, officer.
Bueno, nos quedó uno. Pero a la hora que lleguemos ya se fue, ya se escapó y todo, ¿no? A ver. Bueno, lugar de trabajo de Ryan. Al final este seguro era el hijo de perra. El que a toda costa dije, no, este no es porque está trabajando en una esquina. No, está acá nomás, ¿eh? Acá nomás, en serio. Damos la vuelta acá. Puerta abierta. No, ahí está.
Are you Matthew Ryan?
Who's asking?
Detective Phelps and Biggs, arson squad.
Arson?
You heard the man.
Let's just put this stuff in the car and I'll be right with you.
Hold it, Ryan. I said...
Buah.
Bitch.
Vamos, vamos. Nos cambian el auto todo en un momento,
¿eh? The damage is only cosmetic. He's a one-man wrecking ball. Move in. I'll take out the bear.
No, la reja del orto. Vamos.
They'll get out of the way.
Only if they hear him coming.
Close in, Phelps. We need to take Ryan down before he hurts somebody.
Bueno, sí, el tema es que no, yo, que no maté yo a todo el mundo. Va volando el compañero. Voló a la izquierda, eh. Te voy a agarrar, no te me vas a escapar encima. Dale, 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 dale. Basura. Córranse, córranse, córranse. Encima se me está atravesando algo en la garganta. Dios mío, basura. Vamos. Un metro. Hijo de puta, se la banca, eh. Oh.
Jesus, what is he doing?
The tram. Oh, jeez.
Se come el tranvía, qué hijo de perro.
Put your hands where I can see them. Why did you run, Ryan?
I was scared.
You got a reason to be scared, Ryan?
Matthew Ryan, I'm arresting you on suspicion of committing a series of arsons.
Ah, estos muchachos que se escapan de todo. Ah, dentro. Bueno, tenemos tres sospechosos que interrogar. Aún así, ninguno de los tres era el que parecía que fuese, ¿no? Acuérdense que el otro venía con una camioneta negra. O sea, que vimos como sospechoso real. Venía con una camioneta negra. Y tenía una boina, campera de cuero marrón. Calculo que era de cuero. Así que no es para nada ninguno de estos tres. Por lo menos por ahora. Estamos llegando. Comisaría de Wiltshire.
I have two suspects. Phelps, you got nothing.
Biggs. Ryan's waiting for you in interview one. Farley's in two.
Hey, Hopkins. You practicing your asshole routine again?
Anda a cagar. Así nomás. Bueno, vamos a la room 1. Habitación 1. Ryan. Ryan, ¿no?
Save yourself some time and get this thing off your chest.
If that's perfecto. Your opening gambit, you better try again.
You know how to reverse a diaphragm in the regulator valve of a Model 70 heater?
No, I don't.
You expect me to believe that, Ryan? I can do it myself.
Believe whatever you want, Flatfoot. You're part of the conspiracy.
¿Qué conspiracia?
What can you tell me about the Suburban Redevelopment Fund?
Nothing.
Uy, no lo estamos invocando a nada, hermano.
Visit Catalina Island?
I went there for my honeymoon.
So you want to change the world, Ryan?
Yes, I do. So does every reasonable person.
And you're doing your part?
Yes, I am.
Does that include sabotaging water heaters to destroy a company?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
¿Qué sé yo con qué? A ver. Este panfleto no dice nada. No dice, sí, voy a matar a alguien, voy a romper todo.
Last chance.
La puta madre.
Or I'm sending you to the DA. A
conviction for sedition and murder will do wonders for his re-election campaign.
Nice try. But I got nothing to lose.
You have a history of violence.
I have no such thing.
Eso es mentira, obviamente, pero...
You're lying, Ryan.
And how exactly are you gonna prove that?
Porque tenemos tus antecedentes.
You were charged with attempted murder, Ryan.
Wow, le buscamos una.
It was a court case. No criminal liability was the verdict. They said that they couldn't have known that the faulty heater installation would cause a fire. All I know is I lost my whole family. And the company that was responsible got away with it.
Mm.
What would you do?
Which company?
Asbestos Water Heater Company.
That's it for the moment, Ryan.
Buah.
So I can go?
Sure. As soon as your red friend stormed the building and carry you out, you'll keep your seat until we decide how long to lock you up for, knucklehead.
Cuando tratas con múltiples sospechosos, debes acusar a uno de ellos para cerrar el caso. Si fallas un interrogatorio, solo te quedará un... no sé qué. A ver qué decía. Buah, no me dice más nada. Ok, vamos al número 2. La verdad que lo estamos haciendo como el ojete,
¿eh? La procedura dice que eliminamos a todos los suspectos. Voy a hablar con Varley.
¿Y dónde está ese? Room 2. O sea, quiero decir, es parte del juego, ¿no? Obviamente, pero me da bronca hacerlo tan mal.
We have Matthew Ryan in custody, Varley. I think all we need to do is ask him about this and he'll write you out.
Fuck Ryan, that pinko bastard.
Have you ever worked on a place on Rosewood Avenue? Family by the name of Sawyer?
Maybe. I'm from out of town. I go where they send me. I don't do a lot of repairs, though. I'm flat out on new installations.
Mentira que fuiste tres veces, capo.
Why are you lying to me, Bart? If Suburban wants their new installations completed, why are you bothering with wrecks like the Sawyer house?
So I'm lying just because I can't remember if I was there or not? How can you prove that I was?
Estaba puesto en el calentador. El calentador de la familia Stephens, no, Sawyer. Válvula. El calentador de la familia Sawyer destruido después de ser reparado por Reginald Barley.
Your name is on the inside door of their water heater.
Okay. You got me there. Suburban, yeah, they wanted that guy out. Sawyer kept complaining about not being able to get his heater service, so they threw in a free service as a sweep. I think he played him though, because he still wouldn't sell.
What would reversing the diaphragm of an InstaHeat Model 70 do?
Yeah, I made that mistake before. You get a big bang when you turn the pilot back on.
So you didn't deliberately sabotage the water heater at the Sawyer house?
No, I did not. You out of your mind?
I don't believe you, Varley. I think Suburban wants homeowners who don't want to sell out of the way.
I think you're out of your mind. Where is the evidence that I have done anything to contribute to this fire, huh?
Me la juego con los espirales, ¿qué quieren que les diga?
Arsonists use cigarettes and mosquito coils. It's time to lay fuses. You found an open box of mosquito coils in your locker.
Oh, hang on! Those things, they belong to Ryan, all right? He asked me to hold them because his locker was full of stupid pamphlets. I thought he used them for camping.
Hmm, de Ryan. Bueno, el otro tenía un conflicto. Me voy por el otro.
We're done for now.
So what happens?
You're either going back to Detroit to face a murder rap, or you're staying here to answer for these arsons.
Vamos a ir a acusar al otro y este volverá a la cárcel y estarían todos presos directamente. No quedaría ninguno afuera. O sea, si este lo llevamos a la policía de Detroit y este lo acusamos. Simpático.
Speak to my lawyer. I got nothing more to say.
¿Y pero cómo te acuso?
So what next?
Let's lay a charge at one of these guys and put this to bed.
¿Y cómo lo hago? ¿No puedo acusarlo? ¿Por qué lo voy a acusar al otro? Pero no quiero acusarlo a este, quiero acusarlo al otro.
Reginald Varley, I'm charging you with committing a series of arsons and for the murders of Hank Sawyer, Edwina Sawyer, Henry Sawyer, and Jessica Sawyer.
I'm no cold-blooded criminal. I could never burn up a whole family in their home.
Es que no me quedo otra, yo quiero acusarlo al otro. No sé, no me pareció.
How is it? No, just keep your mouth shut and listen to me for a second. How is it you can bring no less than three suspects into my station, conduct extensive interviews, sift through mountains of evidence with Lynch and Pinker, and still manage to charge the wrong fucking guy?
Y sí.
I took a chance on you, Phelps. People said I was crazy, and you made me look like a jerk. You may not be much of an arson investigator, but I hear you're merciless on the beat. Get going.
Buah. No, es que este fue pésimo, ¿eh? Pésimo, pésimo. Muy mal. Nos faltaron pistas, las preguntas fueron como el culo. Perdón a la policía de Los Ángeles. Fue un desastre. Pero bueno, gente, Clemens cumplió 4 años por incendio y no debería compartir su móvil si le preguntan. Bueno, no sé. Espero, gente, que les haya gustado el capítulo de hoy. La verdad que a mí no me gustó para nada cómo lo resolvimos. Fue bastante pésimo. Creo que fue la peor de todos los que hicimos hasta ahora. Pero, bueno, ¿qué vamos a hacer? No le emboqué a nada en todas las preguntas que hice. Y miren, preguntas correctas 7 de 15. Uf, qué desastre. Pero bueno, gente, ya saben, es un juego, obviamente. Se puede mejorar y se puede empeorar. Pero bueno, esperemos que el próximo capítulo nos vaya mejor que este. Espero tu comentario, ya sea para bien o para mal. Si te gustó, ya sabes lo que tienes que hacer. Like, favoritos, compartir. Suscribirte si no lo has hecho. Y si no te gustó, bueno, ya sabes, comentarios y dislike. Y nos vemos en un próximo capítulo de Eleanor en Omega Games 87. Nos vemos, un abrazo gigante. Chau.